Hello friends, my name is Hajot from WITFEED. Today I am going to discuss with you a special tool for instant video messaging and marketing of an asynchronous format, which means the end user will not be live across both the ends at the same time, and there may be possible lag unlike the live meetings. So let us have a closer look on how to sign up for Loom. Firstly, we need to go to loom.com. After the website will be fully opened, then click on sign in. Sorry, internet speed is a bit slow. Yeah, if you already have an ID on the Loom that you can directly log in. So you can sign up with the help of Google, Slack, Apple, or SSO single sign-on, or any your domain email address you can put in here, and after filling up password
and after going through a few more steps about your profession,
your account will be created and you can directly sign in over here. So let me put my email address. When you gonna log in for the first time, you will get options like record a Loom and upload a Loom at the bottom end of the dashboard, but these options are now here as I am an old user.
Now click over the new video. From here you can record a new video or upload an old video, and when you click on record a video for the first time, you will be notified to install Loom Chrome extension or desktop or mobile app depending upon the device that you are using, and this is mandatory for the working of Loom.
Right, so I need to sign in over here also. So this is a desktop app and this is the Chrome extension. You can use any of these tools to record your video. I need to allow camera and microphone. The most feature version of all these is the desktop app. I recommend you to use the desktop app above all. Either it is a Chrome extension or it is a mobile app. And the least featured is the mobile app. So this is a camera bubble, and you can increase or decrease its size as per your requirement. Actually this is the Chrome extension that is working now.
Now here you can select among the three recording modes available, that is screen plus camera, screen only, or cam only. And you can also select among any of those microphones, like internal microphone of your laptop or any external mic attached. You can also select among the various camera modes available. It may be your internal or integrated webcam, or any other virtual cam like OBS Studio, as in my case.
And in the advanced options, the thing that is available is flip camera. Yeah, you can change your view like this and use photo for screen only, control menu and recording countdown. You can enable and disable these functions with the help of these advanced options. Okay, and in the current tab, in the full desktop, the whole area will be covered for recording, right? But in the current tab, only the area below the header of the browser and above the taskbar will be recorded, right? These are the basic functions of the Chrome extension, right? Now let us discuss the functionality of the desktop app further. I'm closing this. Yeah, here is the desktop app, the best version of Loom. So in this, you will be able to record with screen and camera, screen only and cam only, the same as the extension, full screen, window size, or customized size. You can select any of these. You can select the window mode if you want to record a specific app or window. So there is also another option, that is screenshot. You can also record a screenshot while recording the video. And here you can also create a beautiful canvas for your presentation, etc. Right? And various templates are available for the recording canvas. You can select any of these if you want to wish for some, you know, celebration. You can select this type of template or background. And the text layouts are also available. The professional, some professional templates are also available that can be used for different purpose, like news template or a formal hello template, like that, right? So these are the templates available. Let me close this. And most recommendable size for the cam bubble is the lowest one, right? Smaller one, you should select smaller size as it is considered more appropriate in the most of the social apps, right? You can increase it up to this extent, right? As per your requirement. And you can also change, switch to photo or switch to video. For switching to photo, you have to upload any photo, right? And else you can switch to cam, live recording, right? And you can also customize your cam bubble with the help of this. Just hold on. Yeah, you can change background of the cam bubble like this, right? And you can also create beautiful framed, beautifully framed cam bubble like these. Okay, and the additional function, one more that is only available in this desktop app, is the draw tool, right? When you start recording, you will be able to use this draw tool. Yeah, like this. You can change the color of the draw tool and the radius of the tool as per your requirement. Right? You can give live presentations or lessons to your students and business professionals, like with the help of this draw tool, right? So let me close this. You can use some other tools also from the preferences option. Like highlight mouse clicks with a yellow bubble and recording countdown flip camera, use system audio options, open screenshots and new tab. Okay, and this record audio is in mono is mandatory. Keep it in mind that it should be enabled always when you are recording for getting a refined voice, right? So after that, these shortcuts are only available in desktop app of the Loom. So that's why I am recommending you using this desktop app of the Loom. And the video recording up to 4K HD is only available in this desktop app. Else, in extension and mobile app, you will have to survive with 720p only. Also, you have to purchase a business or enterprise plan to record from 1080p to 4K HD. Either you have to survive with 720p in the desktop app also. Let us have a closer look at the features, pricing, benefits and practical usage of the Loom app. So that's why we are here on the Loom's website. So Loom app comes in three basic editions that include starter, business and enterprise edition. And the starter plan is totally free of cost. In the starter plan you can add up to 50 creators light that will have the same, and the creator lights accounts have the same starter dimensions as your account is, the free account is having, right? Up to 50 creators light, up to 25 videos per person, up to 5 minutes per video. That means a single free account holder can make videos maximally up to 2 hour or 5 minute in video, total video length, right? And the key features include screen recording and cam bubble, instant editing, unlimited transcriptions, privacy controls, viewer insights. And the business plan costs is around $8 per USD per creator per month if you pay annually. If you want to pay monthly, the price may be increased somewhat. And this plan includes unlimited creators, unlimited videos, unlimited paid creators only, right? Unlimited videos, unlimited recording length, up to 50 creators light as in the starter plan. Everything in starter plus: custom branding, engagement insights, embed links in videos, password protected videos, video uploads. And the enterprise plan includes advanced admin and security. You have to contact the sales for its pricing according to your company or business. It includes unlimited members including creators and creator light, unlimited videos, unlimited recording length as in business plan. Extra features include SSO, single sign-on. With single sign-on feature,
you can log in with a single username and password to all the websites and apps of the single organization. You need not to have different passwords and usernames or have an account with different email IDs on the for different apps of the same company, right? Advanced content privacy, custom data retention policies, activity log export, Salesforce integration. Salesforce is one of the best CRMs in the world. Let us know its benefits in different streams of the business. Loom for team alignment. In terms of team alignment, it can be used to collaborate asynchronously, to send updates and announcements, to train and build teams. Loom for sales. In terms of sales, it can be used to improve the customer outreach, to accelerate the sales cycle, to optimize enablement, to streamline the onboarding. Streamline means to remove all the obstacles and maintain the flow in the interaction between the employees of the company and also across the customers. Loom for engineering. In terms of engineering, it can be used to improve code reviews, to collaborate asynchronously, to centralize team knowledge. Loom for design. How? It can be used to record presentations, to deliver feedback faster, to ensure smooth handoffs, and to share knowledge. How Loom can be used in the field of marketing. Loom for marketing. To drive product marketing, to scale content marketing, to streamline team collaboration, to promote knowledge sharing. Loom for product management. To plan asynchronously, to work efficiently with distributed teams, to manage team communication, to launch products. Loom for support. It can be used to provide visual support. It can be used to provide and improve self-serve content, to streamline the collaboration, to accelerate team onboarding. Loom for the education purpose. It can be used to enable individualized learning, to add context to the assignments, to complement the curriculum. Please subscribe our YouTube channel and like and share the video.